Hi, my name is Makai Buford. I'm from Benson High School. I'm in 10th grade.
Hold it down!
And this is called That Girl. Once upon a time, there lived a little girl. Her whole life, she was taught that she was here for a reason and that she had a purpose. As the years went on, she grew to be a beautiful and smart young lady, but the more she grew, the more she began to lose sight of kingdom-like things. Until the world rendered her completely blind, she couldn't see her beauty. She didn't think she was smart, she didn't know her purpose, she only saw what she wasn't. An image the world projected, perfect, you see, she was so deep into worldly things, she was drowning. She didn't understand her own worth, so she relied on everyone else to tell her who she was supposed to be. So worried about what people thought, she couldn't even walk down the street looking for validation in everyone and everything comparing herself. So consumed with guilt, she started watching what she'd eat all because she didn't look like what the world called beauty. Not to mention, she felt like an outcast and she knew she wouldn't outlast the pain she was going through cause because she was trying to do it without you. It was sad, really. Her self-esteem was so low, she might as well not even have any. And when she looked in the mirror, she hated what she'd see. She thought, I have too many insecurities, and I'm broken. I have too many flaws, and these flaws, they make me imperfect. The things about myself that make me feel worthless, things I wish I could change sometimes, maybe even exchange sometimes, my flaws make me feel like I'm choking under the pressure of my own emptiness and my mask. My mask is slowly cracking. Even when I try to glue the pieces back together, they won't stick. They won't fit in day by day. It's getting worse. It's like my life is stuck on rehearsing. I can't find another verse for my song. I'm a broken record. She thought she was alone, but in reality, you were there all along. And despite what she thought, your word, it said different. It said she was a queen. Perfectly imperfect. She was beautiful. And despite what the world said, there was more beyond the surface. She was light. Hope. A leader, an inspiration, withholding nothing. She was everything God has created her to be and more. She would always be more than what the world perceived her as, and more than her battle scars that were past her skin, for God made her to be so much more. She cried out, I was a broken creation, like a stained glass window with no sun, no shine, no light. I was dark, imperfect, lost, fallen. I was in chains, held captive by the choices, haunted by the noises, taunted by the voices. I was trapped. I had tripped and I could not catch myself, so who would help? No one understood what I felt, so I got on my knees. You see, once again, I knelt. I didn't know who to turn to, so I ran back to you, and out of the blue, you spoke. And right then and there, I knew I could not continue like this, but you forgot and you forgave. And then you wiped my slate clean. You gave my life a new meaning, and you set my spirit free. Grace each new morning and love everlasting. I hadn't realized it before, but now I do. And I really don't know where I would be without you day in and day out. You deserve it all, because no matter how much I mess up, you're there. And no matter how many times I turn my back on you, you're there. You've always been there for me, and now I'm free. Thank you.
Give it up one more.